事项。
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard this Air China flight. For your safety, please pay attention to the safety instruction of this flight.
请将行李放在行李箱内或您前面的座椅下方。出口。
Turn your seat back to the upright. Stow and secure your table and paddle.
请
您系统
系安全带，特别要遵从客舱广播及安全带信号灯的提示。
In case of unexpected turbulence, please keep your seatbelt fastened for the duration of the flight. Especially follow the instructions of cabin announcement and fasten seatbelt sign.The oxygen mask is located above your seat. The mask will be released automatically in case of decompression. Pull the mask firmly downwards and immediately use it to cover your nose and mouth. Fix the elastic band around your head and breathe normally. You should secure your mask first before assisting others.
救生衣储藏在您的座椅下面或扶手中间，水上迫降时取出使用。经头部穿好，袋子从号向前扣好系紧。在客舱内不要充气，离开飞机前再打开充气阀门。充气不足时，可使用人工充气管继续充气。
Life vests can be found under each seat or between the armrests. They should be used in the event of an emergency ditching. Please slip it on over your head, buckle up, and fasten the straps. Do not inflate the vest until you leave the cabin. If your vest needs further inflation, you could use the manual inflation tubes.
飞机紧急迫降时，取下所有尖锐物品，做好防冲击姿势，直到飞机完全停稳。
If the plan is to make a forced landing, please remove all sharp objects, brace for impact, until the plan comes to a complete stop.
本架飞机应急出口均匀分布在客舱内。发生紧急情况时，客舱通道和出口处的应急照明指示灯会自动亮起。请听从乘务员的指引，从最近的可用出口离开飞机。撤离时禁止携带任何行李。
The emergency exits of this plane are evenly distributed in the cabin. In case of emergency, emergency indication lights along the aisle and exits will be lighted up automatically. Please follow the flight attendant's instructions and take the nearest available exit to leave the airplane. Please do not take any luggage with you during evacuation.
要用这种姿势跳进滑梯。
Keep this posture to jump onto the inflatable escape slide.
It's hard. I don't think we've ever had any of the costs.
在您座位前面的口袋里备有安全须知卡，请尽早阅读。
The safety instruction card is provided in the pocket in front of you. For your safety, please read it as soon as possible.
当您需要帮助时，请联系乘务员。
Please contact flight attendants if you need help.
女士们、先生们，感谢您的关注，祝您旅途愉快。
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your attention. We wish you a safe and pleasant journey.
是本次航班的安全保卫组长。根据中国民用航空局的统一要求，现在进行客舱安全广播。根据《中华人民共和国治安管理处罚法》和《中华人民共和国民用航空安全保卫条例》的有关规定，损坏机上设施设备、吸烟、违规使用手机和其他电子设备、抢占座位和行李架、干扰乘务组正常工作等扰乱客舱秩序的行为，将会被处以罚款、治安拘留等处罚，严重者会被追究刑事责任。同时，依据国家相关法律规定，飞机客舱为音视频采集公共区域，请您支持配合。为了您和本次航班全体旅客的安全，我和我的组员及全体机组成员将认真履行安全职责。谢谢。
Ladies and gentlemen, attention please. I am the security team leader of this flight. According to the requirements of the Civil Aviation Administration of China, it is my duty to inform all passengers on the cabin security of this flight. In accordance with the Public Security Administration Punishments Law of the People's Republic of China and the regulations of the People's Republic of China on safety and security of civil aviation, you may be subject to penalty, security detention, or even criminal punishment if you are caught with the following behaviors: damaging the onboard facilities and equipment, smoking, using mobile phones or other electronic equipment illegally, grabbing seats or luggage racks, interfering with flight attendants' work, and other behaviors that disturb the normal order in the cabin. In accordance with relevant laws and regulations of People's Republic of China, the passenger cabin is a public space and will be subjected to audio and video collection. Your support and cooperation is greatly appreciated. To ensure the safety of you and all other passengers, my team members and I, together with the entire crew, will perform our duties conscientiously.
Ladies and gentlemen, our plane will be taken off shortly. Please make sure that your seatbelts are securely fastened and mobile phones remain switched off or switched to the flight mode function. Thank you.